I forgot how deep his voice was. You crash signed it again? Now our, the first game, I'm guessing, is what it's talking about. I get we try to make things new for all these guys, but like, we just released the first or second on the Switch store, like, we could skip this, you know? Technically, the first item was the engine. Well, that's new, actually. A creature we never got. Interesting. Now we're gonna have split timelines in the Pikmin universe. I'm guessing they're setting up for this tutorial. And I'm guessing this is the second time because totally different map. We have a different creature with us. Makes you wonder how often he's crash landing his ship here. Okay. Number 76, strange Pikmin behavior. Oh, there's a collectible right off the bat. Thank you. You got some turns. Don't look before you leap. All right. An interesting tutorial where I'm already starting off with Pikmin. Ah, I see. I imagine they're gonna have us collect all our Pikmin, and then we'll have to use them. And yeah. Maybe we'll go in a second. Let's bank as many Pikmin as we can. Okay, I guess that's all we need. I got a nose? Well, obviously it has a nose. But I mean, like, one that can sniff out parts. I'm going to imagine the way that we just were about to go, yep. I was gonna say, of course it's gonna be inside. It's kind of interesting that they wanted to tell you and show you how to do everything. Hey, I remember this music. It's nice to feel like I can actually fight better. Hey, our PC. Oh, the radio. I thought that was the other one, but okay. Oh, okay, the story continues. I was gonna say, interesting that they started off as all of them are crashing. Makes you wonder if it's the same planet, or if it's something new. I hope that they have something close to like 6 areas at least, with a whole bunch of caves. I don't want this game to end like number 3 did, just I guess, a lickety split. I don't know if you guys saw the new Unearthed episode on YouTube, but apparently there was supposed to be a whole other area that they just cut, so. And they crashed too. Hope is never lost because there is me. I was joking, honestly, but hey, I'll take it. Okay, Olimar, I'll do my best. Rescue the rescue corpse. Hmm. This is pretty intense for something that's wanting me to move out as quickly as possible. Send it! Kind of interesting that they would bring a rookie on for this kind of mission, but we got this, my G. I wonder if our ship color picked, or our ship color is the same as our suit color. And they just match up, yeah. So if I picked a different suit color, I'd have a different ship color. Oh, yep, I see how this starts off. I thought he was supposed to be bigger, but okay. Ochi! This young, loyal rescue pup is one of an elite breed of space dogs that has long served the Shepherd family. This is his first mission. We rescued the rescue pup. Right on. Forget the human beings. I'm actually kind of happy with just rescuing the pup. And of course, we gotta follow him, and he's gonna show us the new tutorial. Yep. Oh damn, they're finding these people fast. Thank you for that, finally. Interesting. I'm guessing A would be my throw under normal circumstances. Why couldn't I have had a hairdo like yours? Call in. Communications operator. You'll be able to tell me where everybody else is, right? Plus he's handy with a wrench. I want answers. Why are we all crashing here? It's a tablet. Oh, wow, it's legitimately a tablet. I'm glad we didn't come up with some fancy name for it. Okay. Does it come with a map? No. I'm guessing I won't get the map until then. Oh. Okay. That's actually really cool. Hey, that's what I wanted to see. Thank you. I'm guessing we'll find all the captains, move on to the second area, because it doesn't look like there's much here. It'll be like Pikmin 1 where we come back and have to fight some damn oysters. Yeah, it's like everything matches up with our shoot. That'd be cool if we could do like different colors for different people and whatnot. I'll walk around.
Y'all? On the pole?
Or we're just tiny.
Two.
It's a hole. Our first cave is what it is. Oh my goodness, okay. I'm guessing we'll jump down this hole to go to the other hole. Yeah. More like a drainage pipe. Irrigation if you're this tiny. We've got tablets with flashlights. We're good. How would you land up down here?
Boom.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Maybe Ochi would have found something down there. They're all one punch. That's all it is. They're all dead. Easiest thing ever. You could have just bopped them. Oh, right at the bottom, yep. And an inept captain, great. Still missing four more, Captain.
Well, Trumpet! Huh?
Like, we're slowly but surely being able to do whatever we want to. Fortunately, they're just putting training wheels on us pretty damn hard. Even though we all know that this game's gonna get a lot harder. DL? Oh, got it. I was expecting like a first person view. I was like, I have a feeling that that cave will specifically have another entrance.
Can you go? Andiamo?
Marco?
I was like, we're still missing a bunch of captains, though. And it also looks like there's a treasure right there. And we don't have any Pikmin. But I guess it makes sense that we should get used to Ochi first. That would be something if the ship decides to explode. Seconds away?
Picture.
Barkley, damn. Slowly but surely unlocking all the apps and everything. It'd be nice if we could skip all this, if there's like an option to. I mean, I still want the story, I guess it's kind of ingrained with one another. We'll have to fill out a Copen Diem, we'll have to fill out all of the logs. We need 300.
Fishy.
The beagle. This is like, hey, Pikmin. Well, there was a circle crop literally right over there. Yep. You mean it just won't fly over to us and make it super easy?
The ball.
There's something sparkly. Yeah, but I was like, I imagine we want to see something sparkly, then we get Pikmin. It looks rather big. I think it'll have enough of it. Am I not doing it? Oh, plus. Duh. I'm over here, like, I'm hitting the D-pad. Got two pieces of treasure. Alright. Still have that whole little area back there. Don't you worry, I've already seen the answer to our problems. Yep. This one looks more like a tomato than an onion. But I guess it is in the ground like an onion. Save. Alright, pop open. There's a sign back there. Oh, there's signs for the labeling. I got it. And so it begins. The other aspect of Pikmin.
Hello? No.
That would be a Pikmin. Named after a Pik-Pik carrot. I'm guessing we'll need like 30 of you to start moving that bell.
Oh, wow.
Interesting. Okay. I could care less about the tab. Hey, I can move around. That's actually really cool.
Nipple?
Kanyuko. So, lock on. Is it already locked on? What am I... Because that looks ahead, yeah. Ah, there's my... Oh, that's my free aim. So it's an auto lock? Is that what's going on here? Interesting. Be a little interesting to get used to, but not too bad. Oh, that's Game Boy. It's nice that they just kind of show up in your hands instead of having them to be like 10 to 20 seconds behind you. I definitely want a pluck whistle. Interesting, so they don't overthrow your Pikmin, it just automatically does the count for you. I'm gonna rush it, really? Yeah. Trying to... Yeah. Ah, gotcha, we had to swap out. Then I'm guessing the bell will have like 100 and this will have 150 or vice versa. Ouch, you don't kill yourself. I don't think there's any more opportunities for Pikmin. Which is fine. Really? That's only five? It is nice that I can't overthrow. I was gonna say. You can still overcarry. We're only extracting energy from the treasures, we're not here for money. What about my Pokos? Oh, I see. They don't evaporate or die or disintegrate. Apparently we're just sucking off some radiation. These guys are miniature supermen. Show me the overworld. Look out. Of course there's multiple. There's four captains plus Captain Olimar. I wonder if Louis is in this game. We need more sparkly M to get out of here. That's how we advance. Got it. So we don't need a map or anything like that. We just need more juice and more treasure. Pretty simple. And the Pikmin came back. Nice that the flowers are already open. I don't have to wait till midday. No. Alright. Now I'm free to talk. Alright, what is it now? What? It did stop spitting out seeds. Really? I can only carry 20 Pikmin out of a single color now? That's kind of ridiculous. Self-evolved my ass. Oh, I see. They send me off, and this is where they stay. I got it. Use items? Okay. The Sun Speckled Terrace. So we begin our first official area. Oh, that's cool that they light up. Ooh, and there's the clock. Unfortunately, I can only pull out 20 of them, but hey. We're at the Ancient Arches, so Y and down? That's helpful. Okay. Still gonna take the time to harvest real quick. Ate my first rodeo. One and done. I was like, I don't know what that stuff is, but let's get it. I'll find out now. It is very pretty. But what is it? Again. Raw materials. Okay. Perry. I was like, not in this place. Thank you. Put your Dondori skills to work. Ah, okay. I have decent movement speed, but it'd be nice if I had more movement speed. Better, I could just pull out more Pikmin. There's a pipe back there. A baseball. First I want the captain though. Are those the pieces over there? That's kind of unfortunate. Yes, Ochi, I hear you, I hear you. Oh, that's right. I remember from the trailer you can get ice type Pikmin. We can grab that cookies then. That makes sense since I have to come back over here. Anyway, to at least do one batch. Imagine I'll have to move the ship over in order to get the rest of that stuff. The Last Frost Cavern. Hey, that's more efficient. Okay. But the fact that I don't have to run back and forth between the onion to get Pikmin to jump into the hole, or the cave, whatever you want to call them, So much better. Must use Don Dori. Time to find out if these guys are worth anything.
Oh.
They are, okay. Just like Pikmin 2, instead of it being worth money, they're worth sparkling. There's ice pigment up ahead. The heck is that? Oh, it's nectar. Hey, they didn't drink it all. I'm guessing it's a limited use then. I don't have a move them around whistle. That's kind of annoying. I guess I have to find it, unlock it. Here we go, Ice Pikmin.
Oh, wow.
Also float? What? Hey, little yellow flowers. Five Pikmin, oh no. It's still the same thing. If I walk through it, you guys will drink it. Well, you don't have teeth. You do! Not starting off with the whistle is really annoying. Thank you. Don't know what's going on over here, but I'm about to find out. Is this the Ice Pikmin Onion? Where did we get more Ice Pikmin from? I thought that would be the case. Russ, my name is Gus. I only need 3 more people. I don't know what else I could possibly do down here. There's a baseball I need to get up here, right? Alright, 100%. We came out the same place? How the hell do I get to the baseball? Oh, so time now passes. That's rough.
Oi!
If you say so. What if it's like a super long cave? And there we go. There's the great merger. Oh, it just gets bigger. Huh. A flarlick? It's garlic, huh? Oh, got it. That's such a bad thing to have to deal with, but hey, it's all right. All right, now I'm gonna go do the water trick. We can also get some spicy sprays on the same day. Actually, first. Eh, that's a possibility. Interesting, so I can keep moving the ship wherever I please.
Watch out!
What do you think I'm trying to do? New base unlocked. So I can... Oh! I can move? That's great. Love that mechanic. I don't know if this is how it works. It takes 30 Pikmin to freeze that. Certainly don't have enough. I wonder if this is how it works, like last time, you know? Yep, it does. Okay. Onion color determines Pikmin type. Alright, no more freezing people. We need Pikmin. Need lightning Pikmin, got it. That's a yellow Pikmin, unfortunately. Noted. Yep, just a wraparound. Good to have, though. Come on, Ochi, you got it. Man, those are some weak fists. All of them must have been working out. Good job, Ochi. Hey, I can punch balls too. Nice. I want to get to that box as quickly as possible. That is more important to me. Nice. Alright, I can take this park van back. Did you just eat it? Looks like I've got a little bit of time left. Let's plan on getting our Pikmin back. We have 30. Okay. Managed to open that way all the way around. We have a little bit of time left. So, we'll grab these guys. Got another cave. Alright, I think that's gonna make me call it for the day, so we're pretty good with that. Actually, you know what, we could hop into this cave right now, and that's what we'll do. At 1/6 the time, we'll be clutch. I was feeling hotter than usual in my spacesuit. When I looked down, the ground was on fire. I panicked, but a red Pikmin just gave me a sidelong glance, totally unfazed, even as the fire licked at them. Sure. Nice that I get to choose my Pikmin from there instead of having to run back. Always nice. So above ground, only 3 types. Below ground, it's the old school style. Ah, this might be where we get lightning Pikmin. Sorry, you guys are good. There they are. You don't get to do that. You're giving off electricity now? Damn. They're good at digging. Makes you wonder if there's no white Pikmin in this game then. Come back and get it. I promise. I went the shortcut first. So good. Where are you guys going? Final sub-level. Oh, there's a castaway down here too, okay. Is that how that works? It is, alright. So these are the new fire gates. The sweet potato. What are you? Like, it's dead, it's dead. Oh no, okay. So even if that thing rolls over, move the Pikmin. Exit, okay. Oh, underpass right there? That's interesting. I thought that's what was going on. It's really interesting that we're not getting other colors of the onions. Cause that means I can't fucking regenerate anything, I just get stuck with what I have. And if I lose him, I lose him. So yeah. Get back this captain, make sure that there's nothing left after this. Thank you. You think? Schnauz. They have the same eyeballs. Treasure appraiser.
Oh, wow. Pass.
How many people are we gonna rescue? Do they each provide something to me, or do they just kind of like have a story? Sorry, not everybody gets it. Interesting. I think that's all the treasure though, right? I miss the old wheh, wheh. Yep. Oh, there might have some creatures. So we had our first deaths. Oh, 6 red Pikmin. Godspeed. Oh, thank goodness. I was like, I just got yellow Pikmin, had I known. Sure. Maybe we have enough time to get the garlic back to the ship. Or not. Oh, we definitely don't have time. The whole 10-second countdown starting. Oh, we know where there's a bulb. We opened up a lot of stuff. Got 2 rescues today, so that kind of helps out. But yeah, we'll start off going back over there to get some stuff we missed. That's our first official day. I have people waiting for me, which is really nice. Also, I have some rescues. Ah, I see, so the more people we rescue, the more my area around the ship will fill out. That'll be cool. Yeah, I was gonna say, no matter what, we gotta go back another day. Oh, wow.
Lila. Mahi.
What you're telling me is I can't upgrade yet. One out of blank. I was gonna say, Ochi got a bit bigger, huh?
The ball.
Now we can start carrying Pikmin? Is that what you're telling me? Build up his pup drive. Oh, okay. What? You can build on location? What? You can use a drone to scout? I can get all this stuff. Okay.
Pa.
Dogspe. Oi.
All right. I was like, I bought three different things, so let's see what this is. Yeah. I've actually bought a whole bunch. Okay. Got more apps. Actually, that's all the apps. Okay. Kind of like a Samus thing where I can take off and on the gear. Set that. That I don't know how to equip things to the menu. I want the map equipped to one button. Can I do that? Sure, we'll figure it out. Anywho, let's talk about Oshi. Yes, yes it is. Okay. Go here, heck yeah. Now I can carry some more. I get that I didn't have too much, but that's fine. Ah, okay. Thank you. I just want to assign the map, unless of course it is already assigned. Might as well go base. Got it. Cool. Nice upgrades. Not doing so bad. I need the other colored onion to continue on though. Ah, treasure catalog, of course. Treasures, that's it. I'm a little concerned that there's only 50 treasures. That makes me believe that the game's really small. All right. That's where we're going to stop this episode, but I'm going to keep pressing on to get more out there. I appreciate you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.